This is a really interesting verse. Ritam satyam param brahma purusham krishna pingalam urdvaretam rupaksham vishvarupam namamyaham. So this is an exact verse that comes in the many, many places in the entire Shastras. It comes in the Bhasma Jabala Upanishad. It comes in the Brihat Jabala. Brihat Jabala says this mantra should be chanted. One should, if one is reciting the, if one is washing the Shivalinga. And also we have the Mahanarayana Upanishad glorifying this mantra. And many, many places this mantra is glorified. Ritam Satyam. What does it say? Ritam Satyam. Ritam means righteousness. You are the form of righteousness. Dharma. Dharmo, we saw, Dharma is represented by bull in our Sanatana Dharma. And that Nandi, Nandi Vahanam Uchyate. Nandi is that actually that bull. And Mahadeva is the lord of Dharma. The bull, the Dharma is actually his vehicle. So he is the form of righteousness. And Ritam Satyam, he is the truth. He is truth manifest. And Param, he is the supreme. Paraat paratoro brahma tatparaat parato harihi tatparaat parato ishastanme mana shivasankalpamastu. Shivasankalpa Suktam says, 18th mantra, it is actually usually mentioned, it is an Upanishad also. Our Neelakantacharya says it is a Shivasankalpa Upanishad. It also comes in the Rigvedam Kilabhagam. So 18th mantra says, Brahma is the supreme of the supreme, and beyond Brahma is Hari, and beyond that is Ishvara, Mahadeva, Samba Shiva. So let my mind focus on that Shiva Sankalpamastu. Let my mind focus only on that Parama Shiva. He is the supreme of the supreme. And Brahma, Param Brahma. Brahma means the supreme absolute truth. Purusham. Purusham. Purusho vai Rudraha. Sarvo vai Rudraha. Says Purusha Suktam says Purusha Evedagam Sarvam. Purusha Evedagam Sarvam. The Veda Purusha is present as everything. And now, who is that Veda Purusha? Who is actually present as everything? So, Mahanarayana Upanishad shows that separately at two places. Purusho Vai Rudraha, Sarvo Vai Rudraha. Says that Sarva is actually that everything is Paramashiva, and then that ultimate reality is Paramashiva. And that's what Purusha Suktam says. Purusha Evedagam Sarvam. It's like A is equal to C. Purusha Suktam says A is equal to C. And here it says A is equal to B and B is equal to C in Mahanarayana Upanishad. This is how we have to understand. Everything glorifies in our Upanishad Shastras. Everything, Puranas, Itihasas, and everything glorify Mahadeva only. But proper understanding is required. So Krishna Pingalam, another beautiful thing. Krishna Pingalam is the 903rd name of Lord Shiva in the Shiva Sahasranama. And this is a very, very specific name, which doesn't come in any other Sahasranamas like Ganesha Sahasranama or Lalita Sahasranama or Vishnu Sahasranama or Subramanya Sahasranama. Very, very specific epithet used for Lord Shiva, Mahadeva, and that's the Krishna Pingalam. And this Ritakam Satyam verse, it comes in many, many places. It's not only in the Upanishads. Sutta Samhita recites this mantra three times. This Krishna Pingala repeatedly comes in many, many places in the Shastras referring to Mahadeva. Very important epithet, very important word to be noted by our Shaivites. And Urdhvaretam, he is always upwards. He is the supreme. And that's what Urdhva Yanamaha, Urdhva Linga Yanamaha, Linga Suktam says in the Vedas. And Virupaksham means the one who has odd eyes. Odd means like 1, 3, 5, right? Odd eyes, actually. The only odd-eyed personality in the entire Shastras, in the entire Veda Vedanta is Mahadeva only. And Virupaksham also is a very specific name that comes again in Rudram. Virupebhyo Vishwarupebhyaschabo namo namo. It says Virupaksham, three-eyed Lord, oh three-eyed Lord. Vishwarupam, he is present as Vishwarupi. He is the ultimate, he represents this universe. Vishwarupam. His form is actually Vishvatas Chakshuruta Vishvato Muko Vishvato Hasta Uta Vishvataspat Sampahubhya Navati Sampatatrade Dhyava Prithvi Janagan Deva Ekas Tanme Manashiva Sankalpamastu. Shiva Sankalpa Suktam says, Vishvatas Chakshuhu. This whole world is actually the Lord Shiva's eyes. This whole world is Lord Shiva's feet, Lord Shiva's hands, and Lord Shiva's face. Vishwarupam. and also he is beyond the universe. Vishwadiko Rudro Maharshihi Namamyaham. Oh, pronounced to you. So this is a very, very important verse, guys. Definitely you have to memorize it, which comes in the Puranas, Itihasas, Upanishads, everywhere. Krishna Pingalam is a very, very important word, I would say. Krishna Pingala, very, very specific epithet used in the Vedas, Upanishads for Lord Shiva alone. And the Puranas use this word very alternatively, very, very specifically to Lord Shiva. And it comes, you know, where actually the personality to be meditated in the heart is actually this personality who is identified as Urdvareta Virupaksha Parambrahma Krishna Pingala, who is righteousness personified, Ridagam Satyam, who is truth personified. So that is Parashakti and Paramashiva. Krishna Pingala. Krishna means dark. So Parashakti is sometimes, you know, described as dark in color. And Pingala means that yellow or golden. Mahadeva is golden. So Krishna Pingala Yanamaha Ardhanari. Interestingly, Bhattabhaskara and Sayanacharya have interpreted this Krishna Pingala as Uma Maheshwara Dhyanam. Dark in complexion, Parashakti, and then Paramashiva. So Uma Maheshwara Dhyanam. That's how they have interpreted. And many, many acharyas, many, many of the Shaiva acharyas have also spoken in detail about this mantra. Nagalinga Garu, Shrikanta Radhya, Shripati Pandita Radhya, Nandikeshwara Kashika. Many Advaita acharyas also have agreed to this, like Sayana Acharya, Kanji Mahapariva, Paramashivendra Saraswati, Abhinava Shankara, Appaya Dikshita. And also one more acharya named one more personality named Bhattabhaskara has also interpreted this Krishna Pingala as referring to Uma Maheshwara. So keeping this in mind, there are references which I want to show. You know, there are references in the Shastras. Brihajabala Upanishad says, Ritagam Satyam Kadrudraya Yasya Vakankatiti Cha. So this Ritagam Satyam, what it says is that Brihajabala Upanishad, Ritagam Satyam mantra should be recited along with Kadrudraya when washing the feet of Mahadeva. Sutta Samhita, 1st Canto, 9th Chapter, 5th and 6th Verse. Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Purusham Sambam Ishwaram Urdvaretam Virupaksham Kritidhyayan Maheshwaram. With a slight modification it is present, but it says Sambam Ishwaram. But it aligns with exactly with the Ritagam Satyam verse in the Upanishads. And again, Sutta Samhita, Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Purusham Krishna Pingalam Urdvaretam Virupaksham Vishwarupam Namamyaham. Very similar verse that we see in the Upanishads. Sutta Samhita, 2nd Canto, 10th Chapter, 46th Verse. And again, Sutta Samhita, 2nd Canto, 19th Chapter, 20th Verse. Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Sampam Samsarapeshajam Urdvaretam Virupaksham Vishwarupam Maheshwaram. Shankara Samhita, Asura Kandam, Chapter 6, Sloka 46. Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Purusham Nilalohitam Urdvajvalanaretaskam Aprameyam Paratparam. Saura Purana, Chapter 45, Sloka 58. Satyam Brahma Mahadevam Purusham Krishna Pingalam Urdvaretasam Ishanam Virupaksham Ajam Dhruvam. Shiva Mahapurana, 7th Canto, Vayaviya Samhita, Section 2, Chapter 6, Verse 13. Ambika Patir Ishanaha Pinaki Vrishavahanaha Eko Rudrah Param Brahma Purushaha Krishna Pingalaha. Linga Mahapurana, Canto 2, Chapter 18, Sloka 38. Satyam Brahma Mahadevam Purusham Krishna Pingalam Urdvaretasam Ishanam Virupaksham Achodbhavam. So the reason I gave this is that everywhere, you know, even in Mahabharatam and Valmiki Ramayanam, there are references referring this Krishna Pingala to Lord Shiva.